I think it's safe to say that Akira Toriyama has made some pretty iconic characters, and with those iconic characters came some pretty iconic names, which always had me ask myself, what the hell is a Kakarot? You see, Toriyama had an interesting way of naming the characters in Dragon Ball.
For example, the one in control of the Saiyan and other aliens is Frieza. Frieza is Freezer, but I envisioned a refrigerator when I named him. So I grouped the names according to foods that go inside of it. The Saiyans are vegetables, and the Ginyu Force are dairy products. Like that.
So if you're like me and always wondered what in the world is a Kakarot, you've come to the right place. We've got a lot of names to go through, so I suggest you get comfortable. Let's get started. When you rearrange the letters in the word Saiyan, you can make the word Yasai, which is the Japanese word for vegetables. Pretty neat that it's an umbrella term for all the foods the Saiyans would be named after. Both Prince Vegeta and King Vegeta share the same pun since they obviously have the same name, which are the first few letters of the word vegetable. And that's pretty fitting that the royal family that rules would have a generalized name that the entire Saiyan race would follow after. Vegeta's baby brother Tarbul also shares the same pun on his name from vegetables, but instead of the first few letters of the word, it's actually the last five letters. Nappa is a Japanese term for greens and is also a form of cabbage. Goku's father Bardock, his name is a spin on the Japanese root vegetable called burdock root. Radix is one of the more obvious ones as his name is literally just a spin on the word radish. Broly the legendary Super Saiyan is a legendary piece of broccoli, and his father Paragus is a loose translation of the vegetable asparagus. Kaba from Universe 6, his name is a spin on cabbage. Caulifla comes from the cauliflower vegetable, and Kale is named after the green kale itself. Turles from the Tree of Might gets his name from the word lettuce with the letters just rearranged around. And saving Goku for last because it makes for a nice segue into the Saiyan's families, Goku's Saiyan name Kakarot is a fun spin on the word carrot. But the name Goku itself means awakening to emptiness or can refer to the amount of rice needed to feed a person for an entire year. In that same note, Goku's grandfather and his son, Gohan, his name means awakening to rice, which ties the two together nicely. Gohan can also refer to rice itself or just food meals in general. Goten's name is pretty clever as it's a spin on Goku's name. By replacing the Japanese character Ku in Goku's name with Ten, Goten's name can be read as understanding the heavens, while Goku's name can be read as understanding the sky. Goku's wife Chi-Chi has a bit of an interesting name. For all my Spanish people out there, you know what I'm talking about. Chi-Chi in Japanese means milk, but the slang term takes on a different meaning entirely, if you know what I'm saying. You get it? Because we were talking about Saiyans and you know what? Never mind. The daughter of Gohan and Videl, Pan, her name means bread in Japanese. And having said that, Vegeta's entire family likes to name themselves after underwear? Bulma's name means bloomers, or can be Japanese for girls' gym shorts. Trunks is an obvious one. Trunks are boxer shorts or underwear in general. If we go based off of the Japanese pronunciation of the name, Bura will sound exactly like what her name means, which is bra. In America, her name was censored to Bulla for some reason. Both Dr. Brief and Mrs. Brief are named after briefs, which are common men's underwear. And to finish off the Saiyan families with Gohan's, Videl's name were letters rearranged from the word devil, which isn't too surprising because her father's name is Mr. Satan, which I don't think we need an explanation on that. Funny enough though, his first name Mark, when rearranged, creates the word Akuma, which means devil in Japanese. As for the earthlings of the show, Master Roshi, otherwise known as the Turtle Hermit, or in Japanese, Muten Roshi or Kame Sennin. In Japanese, Kame means turtle, and Sennin are hermits of legend who are believed to have special powers and can live an extremely long life. So Kame Sennin literally translates into Turtle Hermit, while Roshi is derived from the Chinese word Lao Shi, which means teacher. Ro means old or elderly, which is obviously a reference to his age, while the Shi means purple, which is a reference to Roshi's purple shell. Krillin, or for his original pronunciation, Kuririn, when you take the Kuri from his name, it's a Japanese word for chestnut, which is apparently Toriyama's way of making a cruel joke about Krillin's shiny bald head. Poor guy. Before she was kidnapped and turned into a cyborg, Krillin's wife number 18, her name was Lazuli, while her brother number 17 was named after Lapis, which when put side by side as Lapis Lazuli, refers to the deep, blue, semi-precious stone. Lapis meaning stone and Lazuli meaning blue. Krillin and 18's daughter Marin also has a name which means chestnut, but instead of it being the Japanese word, it is the French word for chestnut. A cute way to connect these guys together. And of course, we can't forget about Krillin's bad first girlfriend Marin, which sounds terribly similar to his daughter's name, almost as if Krillin couldn't let her go. The name also ties in with the chestnut theme of the Krillin family, but can also be taken as moron, which points at her oblivious nature. One of the alternate spellings being Milan sounds awfully similar to melon, which can be a poke at her voluptuous figure. Yamcha is a Cantonese term for going out to eat dim sum, while yamcha directly translates to drink tea. Puer is a pun on the Chinese word puer, sorry if I pronounced that wrong, which is a type of tea. Tian Xinhan comes from the Chinese phrase Tian Shun Fan, which means fried rice or referring to a fried meal. And everybody's favorite sweet psychotic bipolar lunch is named after the English word for lunch. Chaozu is the Japanese translation of gyoza or jiaozi in Chinese, which means dumpling. Oolong comes from the Chinese word wulong, which means amber tea. Yajirobe is apparently named after a balancing toy of the same name. Mercenary Tao, or when referring to his original Japanese name, Tao Pai Pai, Tao meaning peach and Pai meaning white, can be translated into white peach. Getting into the Namekians, let's start with the race itself and its theming, which has two. All of King Piccolo's creations have musical instruments as names, while the native-born Namekians have multiple names based on the Japanese word for snail. Both King Piccolo and Piccolo share their name's meaning, which is a small flute. A cool tidbit to add to the name, in the Namekian language, Piccolo can actually be translated into another world. Maybe pointing at the fact that Piccolo isn't a native-born Namekian and is from Earth? Food for thought. All of King Piccolo's subordinates have really obvious names, so there's no need to translate, but there's piano, tambourine, cymbal, and drum, which are all musical instruments. Earth's current guardian Dende, his name comes from Denden Mushi, which is another word for snail in Japanese. Nail's name is just the last four letters of the word snail, but you could have fooled me, I would have thought he was like a hammer nail. And Kami literally translates into God from Japanese. Up next is Frieza and his posse. People from Frieza's race all have names that have to do with cold items or temperatures, as seen with the Emperor of the Universe, Frieza himself, his name being a pun on the word freezer. His father King Cold has a name that refers to low temperatures, while his brother Cooler has a name that comes from the phrase Meshi Demo Kura, which can roughly translate into let's chow down in English. This would mean that Cooler's name doesn't follow the family tradition of low temperature naming patterns. Apparently his name originally was supposed to be a pun on Cooler, but was thought to be too direct. Did you know? Frieza has a son. Well, he does, and his name is Kuriza, which is a reference to chestnut, just like Krillin. Frieza's great-great-great-great-great-great ancestor, Childe, picks back up the baton, or should I say started it, with his name being a return to form, with his name just being a play on the word chill. As for the Frieza Force, all of their names for the most part are a spin on a number of fruits. Zarbon's name takes from the Japanese fruit pomelo. Dodoria, on the other hand, is based off of the durian fruit. Both Abo and Kado are based off of the avocado fruit, both taking from the beginning and ending of the name respectively. Sorbet is a pun on the frozen dessert of the same name. Tagoma, when rearranged, is tamago, which in Japanese is the word for egg. Shisami switches around sashimi, which is a Japanese delicacy made of raw meat or fish sliced into thin pieces. Kui is a play of the kiwi fruit, and Apule is very obviously just taken from the apple fruit. As for Frieza's elite soldiers, the Ginyu Force, all of their names are a variation of dairy products. Captain Ginyu himself is a play on the word Ginyu and refers to cow's milk. Berta or Bata refers to butter. Goldo or Gurudo plays on the Japanese word Yogurudo, which translates into yogurt. Jace or Jisu is a pun on the word cheese in Japanese, but it's believed that in English it may refer to juice. And Raccoon rearranges the Japanese word Kurimo, which means cream. And since we got Freeze's crew, we gotta get Cooler's team. Salsa, his name, plays off of the Spanish sauce salsa. Dore comes from the Dore salad dressing. Neyes, or Nezu, is a pun on the word mayonnaise. And while we're on the topic of condiments, it's probably best to bring up Garlic Jr. and his crew, whose names are all puns of condiments and spices. Sancho refers to the Japanese word for Japanese pepper, and Nikki refers to the Japanese word for cinnamon. Everyone else's names are literally the spices and condiments themselves in which they are referring to. Garlic Jr., ginger, mustard, salt, spice, and vinegar. Members of the Babidi and Majin cast have a fun pun tradition in which they're all named after magical incantations. Bibbidi Bobbidi Boo are all derived from the magical spell Cinderella's fairy godmother chanted in Disney's Cinderella. Bobbidi's right-hand man Deborah has its name derived from the famous Abracadabra spell. Yakon's name comes from an incantation in the anime series Himitsu no Ako-chan, Tekumaku Mayakon. Pui Pui's name is from a famous Japanese incantation, Chin Chin Pui Pui, while in the English manga, his name was changed to Pocus, where his name plays on the famous Hocus Pocus spell. The gods of destruction and their attendants are all named after alcoholic beverages. Champa is a pun on the word champagne, taking the first five letters of the word, while Vados is a pun on Calvados, where she takes the last five letters of the word. Beerus, or his Japanese pronunciation, Birisu, is a pun on the German word for virus. Funny enough, his name later became a pun for the word beer, and the reason for that is Beerus was named by a scriptwriter named Yusuke Watanabe. And it's when Akira Toriyama made Wiz, or Wizu, whose name is a pun for whiskey, that he found out Beerus' name originally was a pun on something entirely else. The members of Universe 11 all have names that relate to kitchen appliances. Topo's name refers to a pot. Jiren's name comes from the word Renji, which is Japanese for range, a type of stove. And Dispo's name is a pun on the word disposal, referring to garbage disposal, which is oddly fitting for him. Hit from Universe 6 is named after his profession, which is an assassin, or in other words, a hitman. The members of Universe 9 are all named after herbs. The members of Universe 2 are named after meats. The member of Universe 3 are named after Italian food. The members of Universe 4 are also named after herbs. And the members of Universe 10 are all named after elements on the periodic table. And to top it off, we have the space pirates Bojack and his crew, who are all named after evil traits. Bojack's name is a play on the Japanese word Bojaku Bujin, which means arrogance, audacity, or refers to outrageous behavior. Bujin takes from the same Bojaku Bujin that Bojack's name derives from, but takes from the latter half of the word. Kogu, or Gokua, takes from the Japanese word Gokua Kubido, which means heinous, extreme, evil, or inhuman. Bido takes from the same Japanese word, but just from the latter half of the word. Zanya has her name directly from the word Zanyaku, which means cruelty or brutality. And with that is going to be the end of the video. But before I dip out, I did think it was super cool looking up all the names and the meanings of the Dragon Ball cast, but it did inspire me to look up the meaning of my own name, which I'll go ahead and put up right now. But I thought it would be neat if everyone who watched the video, at least to this point, that you would drop down a comment with the meaning of your name, because I'm honestly just interested in looking at the meanings of names now that I've done this. And it'd probably be really cool for other people to see the meaning of your name as well who are scrolling through the comments. So it'd be dope if you did that, and I'll definitely be looking out for them. And with that being said, show your boys some support and drop a like, share the video around to your family and friends, sub if you're new. Either way, thanks for rocking with me, and until next time, Space Cowboys.